Hey guys, so today is my last day of school. I've had a really long year, so I'm very excited that this is the last day of this year, but I had like a cute outfit planned and I did my makeup, but I'm having a bad hair day. Like, it just put a damper on my mood, but it's fine because I'm getting chocolate milk and that'll raise my spirits.
Ew.
You guys.
Wow.
I'm in fourth period. Third period. And we've been watching this house building show and I've been playing on my phone. I'm in fourth period. Where's Maddie in the back? That's it. Anyways, bye you guys, and I will see you in fifth, I think. And then after fifth, I have lunch, so I probably won't get to see y'all. Hey you guys. Hey you guys. So, I didn't want to finish vlogging, so I didn't. But today, it's like 11, and it's thundering, and our power went out for a minute, so the Wi-Fi isn't working, and I'm making brownies. So I figured I'd vlog that instead. Today was the first day of summer, so we're just gonna follow you the recipe.
What is water made up of?
Nothing.
Hydrogen and two oxygen.
H2O. Why do you assume I would know that?
H2O. Why would you not know that?
A hydrogen and two oxygens make up water. Those its elements. For example,
I would literally just, I would say like, say something.
Ideas.
I'm trying to figure out what kind of brownies I want. Like, do I want some like dry crumbly ones?
Why would you want a dry crumbly brownie?
Sometimes dry crumbly brownies can be really good.
Like the moist ones.
You want moist ones.
So should I add a little more water? Half cup of vegetable oil.
You definitely shouldn't add less water.
The vegetables in the pantry, Oh.
No, because I'm editing and I know y'all just saw me run like that. What is this? Let's go back a little. I couldn't find it until I could. Okay. Vegetable oil. 4 ounces. I'm concerned that I won't see one of the measurements right, and I'll add like 10 times too much of something. Eggs. I love cracking eggs. It's so fun. Whatever that says, free eggs. Gadge. Cage free eggs.
Cage free? What does that mean?
Cage free? Like you don't put the chickens in cages?
Yeah, but the chickens are like bad living.
Okay, but how do you... how do you breed chickens without... Guys. Okay. I'm gonna take this one because it looks the best. I'm really good at cracking eggs actually, so. And then take this other one that looks like it has a good shape.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
Yeah, Dakota! Salmonella poison!
You put an egg in your mouth?
I forgot!
Why the heck did you put an egg in your mouth?
She licked your finger. That's raw egg. You're okay.
That's disgusting.
I always lick my fingers if I just like cracked or eaten food of some sort. I didn't think about it. Ugh. Moving on.
Anyway, the question still stands. What water sound should I add to this picture?
I'll find you a sound for
it. Okay, it better be a good one. It better not be an awful one. It has to give off like warm, nice vibes.
What?
Like, cause that's the feeling of the drawing.
And it's like, sound could have like a, well, I say that.
You know what I mean? It's gotta give like summery vibes.
I know what you mean now that I think about it. I feel like I'm doing one of those like volcano projects where like you know like you like yeah.
Honestly, even though I hate country music, I
feel like no, it's Deliverance. That's the song.
Deliverance. What's Deliverance?
Blended.
Not that one.
You guys, okay, comment down below. If you could have a murder weapon, what would it be? Mine would be these freaking hand mixer
things. Mine would be a sword. You know how cool it would be to murder someone with a sword?
Hold on. No, because
that would be so cool.
You gotta see the vision.
Wait, no, actually, there's this girl from Seraph of the End who has like this ginormous scythe. Like, it's like 5 times bigger than her. She's like really tiny, and then she's got this giant scythe, right? And it's like,
okay, but how cool would it to be like? And then just like do that to somebody's brain. Like, tell me it wouldn't look cool.
It would be cool.
Well,
I don't think you'd be very good at murdering
somebody with that mixture. I'm doing this right.
What?
Hang on.
Dakota's my wolf. No, stop.
They're not attached, Dakota.
You have to have them. What? You guys are laughing at me. Stop laughing at me. It's not funny.
It was kind of funny.
It's not funny.
And then, wait, hang on. This is the part right here. If you get ready for it.
Mom's dancing to a banjo, you guys. Okay, you guys, listen. I'm a total and complete feminist, and I don't want children. But if this is what the job of housewife entails, call me a housewife.
You would
because
fail.
I could live all day.
Attach the meters to the mixer.
I would make a horrible
like
housewife.
Slipping off of it.
But blending brownie batter.
Don't you think
it is mixed.
Banjos fits that?
It is mixed.
It was from a movie.
No, it's mixed. Look.
It is actually mixed.
Okay.
Hang on.
I do think the sound kind of fits.
Oh gosh, I love this.
Theme song from Deliverance.
I'm not saying by any measure that being a housewife was fun, but for anyone, blending brownie batter can't be satisfying. I'm saying, like, how does somebody interrupting me yet again? Story of my life. Neglected, overlooked, underpaid, overworked.
Nice job!
Pam.
I did.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Close the eggs up so they don't fall off. I can just see them like
don't
falling
eat
off the
eggs
counter.
Again.
I didn't mean to.
Dueling banjos.
You guys, okay. I'm going to court and I'm going to file for release of being being a child of them.
What? That's
because you guys see how neglected I am, how mistreated. Yeah.
You can't just talk into it, Mom.
No, I'm talking into you.
Listen, from here on out, I have one policy. We can be friends, but if you say that blending brownie batter or blending anything with hand blending brownie batter isn't fun, you're wrong. And we can't be cool anymore.
I know, so I said, let's just go watch it in our room.
It is really freaking satisfying.
Which one is it?
Watching this.
Well, I would say this one maybe.
You said the name was Deliverance though.
That was from the movie. It was from the movie.
I can't get it all out.
Oh, by the way, if you guys want a suggestion for a show that you should watch, Heartstopper is the show for you, because that is the show that gives me serotonin.
Dakota, you're and actually show like more people than just your family are gonna be watching your YouTube videos.
We'll check it out later.
It is a really good show. I second that.
You guys are really sweet.
So what were you recommending to me and Charlie?
Get your hands off my brownie batter. How do you like file for divorce but with parents? I think one day I will become famous. And yeah. People
you should talk about how you feel about people who wear just like regular casual t-shirts with a tie.
Oh my gosh. Don't even.
No, I'm starting. Too late now. If you are watching this video and you watch my videos and you wear ties without suits, without button-up shirts, get off right now. Because y'all are the reason humanity is on a decline. Y'all are the reason for pollution. Y'all are the reason for animal endangerment. You are all those things. You are everything wrong with the world. I hope you know what you've done. That's all I have to say. Oh, I feel the same way about people who stand Dean from Gilmore Girls. Oven preheated to 350, putting it in.
Set your timer.
How long?
You got to look on the box. I would think like 15 minutes, check it, and maybe 20 minutes. Cool.
What? I already showed it. I already showed my picture. The amount of time I set the time for. You guys, should I taste the brownie batter and roast salmonella?
Just taste the brownie batter, it'll be fine. Probably tastes better than egg without being cooked.
It's actually really good. Made really good brownies.
Dakota, now you gotta clean your dishes. Wash them with soap and water and rinse out. You unplug the speaker.
I might make an edit of myself to this video. You guys, I just Wrongly. Thought about something. So I have an editing account.
Mm-hmm.
So what if I edit myself and I'm like, oh my gosh, I love watching this girl. And so people, because I have more followers on my editing account than literally any of my normal accounts. Like, I'm pretty popular actually. Regardless. What if I edit myself and I'm like, oh my god, I love watching this girl's YouTube. And so they're like, oh my god, if my favorite editor loves her, then I will love her. So they click onto the video and it's only an inside joke between the people who actually watched the video that it was me running the editing
account. You should totally do that. That'd be funny.
I'm making it out of
myself. They might get that it's you though. They might like connect the dots. Whenever they notice that the YouTube channel has like barely any followers. Cause you have
like, why do you feel the need to constantly call me out?
Cause
it's so aggressive.
How many followers do you have?
I have at least like 80.
Yeah, okay. That's not too small. Nobody watches it though.
You're so mean.
Yo, we finally have our internet back.
Ah, nice.
We had it back for 30 minutes. This TV hasn't gotten it back.
I enjoyed cooking. It doesn't matter.
I thought it was fun too.
Charlie, get a picture. How many are there?
Okay, I finished. Look how good.